Hi everyone, I am back again, and for today's video is I'm gonna do a swatch my 5 matte lipstick, and I think I'm gonna do starting to collect a matte. Let's get started. Okay, first, this is my first purchase of my matte, and this is the Viva Glam Rihanna. And here is it, and I will swatch it. Next is this reveal. Next is Flat Out Fabulous. This is a new and retro matte. Next is a Ruby Woo. And the last is Smoke Purple. Consistency of this Viva Glam is has a shiny effect or shine, and it's have a moisture your lips and love it. And reveal, it is a satin. The Viva Glam is has a frost. In this reveal, it has a it is satin. It has a little bit moisture, and I love it. And it give it is stain the body. I really love it too. Fabulous. It easy to apply, and it is retro matte. It has a matte consistency, and when you apply it, you need to put lip balm first. And it's also the Ruby Woo. It is matte and it's difficult to and but it's very pigmented, and that's why I love it. And also the Smoke Purple, it's very matte. And it's difficult, if you can see. And this is my first dark lip color. That's it, my 5 matte collection. And hope I can buy more next month. Yes. I hope you like this my MAC collection, is my 5 MAC collection and swatches. And that's it, and thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and like and share this video, and thank you for watching. Bye.